Aloy, you're back. Is something on your mind?
Maybe. It's about the Tanakh rebels and the Oseram.
Really? Well, that doesn't sound good. Let me know how I can help.
What else have you been studying with your focus?
Yeah, I've been looking into this Vegas place you found. Gaia showed us everything that happened when you went to get that Poseidon thing. I mean, this Morland guy seems pretty smart. Though, risking the Tanakh clan lands for a light show is a bold move.
His crew knows how to handle themselves. Mostly.
Right.
I discovered an Oseram militant group. They call themselves the Sons of Prometheus. It looks like they're the ones overriding machines for the Tanakh rebels.
I thought that was something only you could do.
They're familiar with ancient tech, and they're as anti-Karja as it gets.
So, last year we stopped Durval and his cronies from blowing up Meridian in retribution for the Red Raids. And now you're telling me we have another group of Oseram trying to wipe out the Karja with an army of machines and bloodthirsty Tanakh?
Pretty much.
Oh, well, that's just great!
Is there any way you can help me find out who they are? Anything to track them down and stop them?
Yeah, I can send out some messages from Chainscrape. Get in touch with my contacts in the claim, see what I can find out.
I'd appreciate that. Oh, and I'll let you know if I find out anything more about the Sons of Prometheus.
Same here.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
For a while.
Varl looks pretty focused.
He's been obsessing over the data revealed to us by Poseidon. Just the other day, we read about mountains hiding deep underwater that spew fire. If I understand correctly, Gaia said the flames they release come from the very center of the Earth. Like a heart, beating with the life of the world. As always, the cycle can be found in even the most unlikely of places. Of course, Varl's mostly interested in watching explosions happen underwater.
I should head out.
Let me know if you need me.
Oh, looks like I can open that door now. Gaia, what was this room for?
This was intended to be a recreational room for control center operatives. I have repurposed the displays to track Regala's activity in the region.
A useful war map.
Mind if we have a word?
Of course not.
You said you were training with the Focus?
That's right. I've been watching holograms of your first fight with the Zenith Spectres. They are faster and more agile than any machines I've faced before. How many did the Zeniths have?
I'm not sure. Probably a lot.
I would not wish to face them en masse.
I'm with you there. Must be strange, seeing everything through a focus now.
I can see machines like never before. Their strengths and weaknesses simply reveal themselves to me. To think that such a tiny object might be the most powerful weapon I've ever possessed.
What do you think of this place? It must take some getting used to.
It's an efficient center of operations, and an acceptable training facility. Though it could use some more color.
Duly noted. Getting Aether out of the grove made for quite a spectacle.
One that showed the entire tribe that Hikaru's mission for peace is the correct path. For it is now blessed by the Ten themselves.
Anything else you've been looking at with that focus?
Gaia showed me the knowledge you recovered out in the desert. I am no chaplain, but I'd be curious to test if something I read is true.
What is it?
The Old Ones believed one could hear the great waters, even in the middle of the desert, if you carried the carcass of a water animal with you. They called them seashells.
That sounds kind of gross. I heard my friend Talana came by the base. Did you get a chance to meet her?
Briefly. A bold woman going into Tanakh territory with that Karja armor of hers. She'll be lucky if my people don't shoot her on sight.
She'll be careful. She's just looking for someone who might need her help.
Whoever it is, they better be worth dying for.
Have you had a chance to speak with Varl?
Briefly. He fought well against Regala's troops at Baron Light. Are all Nora as skilled as the two of you?
I'm not exactly one of them. But anyway, the Nora can hold their own. They managed to push the Karja from their lands.
I thought my tribe was the only one to have done that. Impressive.
Does it still hurt?
It comes and goes. I try not to think about it, but its absence is always present for me. It's difficult to explain.
I can't claim to understand. Only empathize.
Then you have my thanks.
Have you spoken with Erend at all?
I've had little chance to. I did see him bring some ale from out east.
That stuff's as bitter as salvebrush.
You get used to it, eventually. In fact, I wouldn't mind a drink myself.
I'm sure Erend wouldn't mind sharing. I should get going.
If I can help in some way, say the word.
I will. Thank you. Guessing Amadis went on his way?
We parted once we were inside the gates. I promised I'd see him back to the Sundom, and I did.
I'm sorry you went through all of that just to break things off in the end.
I'm not.
Really?
I don't want to be with him while he's still holding on to Nessa. Maybe he'll never let go. Or maybe when he's figured himself out. Who knows? All I can say right now is that there's no one quite like him.
That sounds complicated.
Taking down a Thunderjaw is easier. One day you'll know what I mean.
I don't know about that.
That's what I used to say. As for me, I have the Hunter's Lodge to get back to. Thrushes to train, bigoted nobles to boot out. But hey, look, the one good thing out of all of this mess was that I got to spend time with you again.
I'll miss you, Talana.
Well, whenever you take down a big machine out there, just remember that I'm back east taking down something bigger.
Okay. You're on.
Come here. Until we meet again.
Oh, I knew you were gonna do that.
Gentlemen?
Did you get them?
I got them. The Eclipse are done. For good.
You hear that? She did our job for us, again.
And survived to tell the tale, which we wouldn't have.
Thanks for believing me, Savior.
You were telling the truth.
See? At least someone around here listens to me.
Door, but different. No way to hack it open. I'm gonna have to find some other way in. This is massive. As if the earth split open fast. It must have been an earthquake.
Thank you.
loose leads. Should be able to override scratchers now. Machine parts. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. Gap's too wide. Need to find another way across. For anything now.
Thank you.
earthquake must have interrupted the process. Have to expose the core and get those overrides. Well, that can be good. Overrides. machine overrides should come in handy. Restore some of these overrides. Looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. Soon. These vents should get me across. The only way across is up. control neck of the core. It's missing its head. If I can attach it back to the core, I can
thank you.
Keep some extra on hand. I can hear the head being repaired. It's in place. The guy's fixed. Oh, that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free. Some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.
Karo's champion. You can pass.
Doing it can't be good.
Hey!
I've been spotted.
Weapons out!
Right there!
Here we go!
ready for an attack!
I'll shoot it out!
Good. I'm in. If I can find whoever's giving the orders around here, I can figure out what they're up to.
again. Got me!
Fortified an entire section of the camp.
You!
Much better.
Go away! That'll teach her! For an eye!
like they're getting ready to ship out these weapons and armor. Probably rebels all over the West. Better hurt their operations if I get rid of them. The trick.
Champion Killer. Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help, so just follow my lead.
Easy enough.
I'm in. Time to see what these rebels are up to.
This easy?
We should spar later.
I should take a look in there. Might be a command center. Command center.
Huh? I need backup!
Maybe I can hack into it back at base. Let's see what else these guys have been up to. Map. It marks supply lines, the different outposts. Rebels have been busy making weapons and armor. So I was right. This place makes weapons and armor, and ships them out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations. That should be all of them. Guess the rebels will have to resupply elsewhere.